the tyranny. Secondly, I'll stick around because, as I understand it, Uzi's gonna be playing for me. See, y'all like to rock and roll on a Friday night. Kick your weekend off good. Get it all going for you. This is by the Red Rocker, Mr. Sammy Hagar. It's called Heavy Metal. Shoot out the night. bachelor party.
Serve.
No, but it works for you.
Whatever, you know, that's what's happening.
Hey, he told me to say that. I just do what I'm told. Anyway, y'all know a band called Golden Earring? Y'all know a band called White Lion? We're going to take a song that each one did a version of. I think Golden Earring wrote it. White Lion covered it. So we kind of mixed the two together. This is what we came up with. It's called Radar Love. Thank you.
Yeah.
many of you like to make love? Let me skip that again. How many of you people like to get fucked? Man, if you're gonna live in the country, you gotta speak the language. Just remember, you're gonna get fucked.
You gotta do it slow and easy.
Don't go to the drive-thru. Stop, you kill him.
Yeah.
down the river like I do. This goes out to every one of you with every one of us. Thank you.
It's a Friday night, people, let's go!
Everybody's a Teddy fan. Y'all go hunting and shit, that's Teddy, boy. That's crazy.
Shoot them deer, yeah.
But don't kill more than what you can eat now. You know what I'm saying? Come on, guys, yeah. Don't take more than you can eat. Anyway, y'all know a gentleman by the name of Michael Shanker. Alright, well, we're gonna do some of his stuff and some of our band that he used to play with. This first one is called Armed and Ready!
Thank you. band's gonna play, so stick around, let's put a buzz on and have a good time.
First of all, we are the Spotlight Kids. On the drums, Mr. Ron Soleil. On bass guitar, Mr. Nick Cinder. On rhythm guitar, Chris Soleil. On lead guitar, the one and only Mr. Channel Sound.
Mr. Ray Higgin. Once again, we can't leave tonight without thanking everybody for coming out. We got a lot of friends and family out here again. As always, we thank you for coming out. Especially want to thank you for coming back. There's a party in our house tonight, boys, so keep drinking. It's not over yet. We'd like to thank you. Now we're going to leave you on this note. Mike Bailey, you are no longer a high roller baby.